area. We got somewhere to be. Give me a break. Let's keep looking for a way into the hangar.
There is no escape. Don't make me destroy you.
Punch it!
Not him, the Falcon!
Don't worry, R2, we're going!
Jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them. All right, Chewie. You ready? Hold on. This could get bumpy.
I'll get us out of this. No problem.
Still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
Stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Thank you.
My senses detect that we have taken severe damage.
What gave you that?
Asteroids.
Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball. 2-7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field...
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too.
No!
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.
Said we'd find a Jedi Master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah. I'm not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there.